the three people in question here are actually Markeith's former manager at a place called Texas Fried Chicken.